compilers and interpreters are both tools used to translate high-level programming languages into machine code that a computer can execute. However, they do this translation in fundamentally different ways, leading to various differences in their operation, advantages, and use cases. Compiler. Translation process. A compiler translates the entire high-level program into machine code before the program is run. This machine code is often referred to as object code or an executable file, execution. Once the compilation is complete, the executable file can be run independently of the source code. The compiled code typically runs faster because it is already translated into machine code. Error detection. A compiler analyzes the entire program and provides a list of errors, if any, after the compilation process. This allows developers to see all the syntax and semantic errors at once. Common compiled languages include C, C++, and Rust. These languages are typically used in situations where performance is critical, such as system software and large-scale applications. Interpreter translation process. An interpreter translates high-level code into machine code line by line or statement by statement, executing each line immediately after translating it. There is no separate executable file created. Execution. Because the interpreter translates code on the fly, execution tends to be slower compared to compiled code. The interpreter must process each line of code every time the program runs. Error detection. Interpreters execute code until they encounter an error, which means errors are detected and reported one at a time. This can be beneficial for debugging, as it allows developers to test and correct code incrementally. Common interpreted languages include Python, JavaScript, and Ruby. These languages are often used for scripting, web development, and situations where ease of development and flexibility are prioritized over raw performance. Key differences: speed. Compiled programs generally run faster because the translation from high-level code to machine code happens only once. Interpreted programs run slower as each line of code is translated on the fly during execution, development cycle. Compilers require a complete translation step before execution, making the edit-compile-debug cycle longer. Interpreters allow for a more interactive and incremental development process. Portability. Interpreted programs are often more portable because they rely on an interpreter that abstracts away details of the underlying hardware. Compiled programs may need to be recompiled for different hardware architectures. Error handling. Compilers catch and report all syntax and semantic errors in the code after the compilation process, while interpreters report errors one at a time as they encounter them during execution. In summary, compilers and interpreters serve the same fundamental purpose of translating high-level code into executable instructions, but they do so in different ways, each with its own advantages and trade-offs. Compilers offer faster execution and complete error detection up front, while interpreters provide flexibility, ease of debugging, and portability.